Welcome back to Beats of the Heart, Lyrics of the Soul. I'm back for another reaction. And today, it's gonna be a little bit different. Someone gave me a request to do a reaction to a movie trailer, and I was kind of excited to do a reaction to something different. If there's any other movie trailers or anything else you guys would like me to watch, check out, react to, let me know. The movie trailer that I was requested to react to is called Lady of Heaven. I'm not sure what this movie's gonna be about or anything like that, so let's get right into it and we'll see what's going on. Let's go.
The world is in shock as a group of terrorists has taken control of large areas of Syria and Iraq.
The world can be a cruel and dangerous place. Remember, even if you're afraid, be strong. Your loving mother, Fatima.
Did your mother ever tell you the story of the Lady of Heaven?
She was very special.
Daughter to the Prophet Muhammad.
My time is near. And afterwards, my lovely Fatima, you will face many trials.
With my father no longer here to lead us, evil is with those who will extinguish the light of truth.
You're gonna let a woman tell us what to do?
We will burn her out!
God will judge all of you.
This world has become a breeding ground of violence. Its shadow will be cast across many generations to come.
It's said some people are so full of faith. They give strength to everyone around them.
The greatest thing in this life and the hereafter is the spreading of peace in the world.
Lady Fatima's goodness inspired people to stand up, no matter what the cost. Her legacy lives on.
Looks like it'll be an entertaining movie. It looks like it's a religious-based movie. Looks like based on Islam and the Lady Fatima, the Islamic take on Lady Fatima. Looks like we'll be getting some nice war scenes, good fighting scenes, a little bit of action here and there. Overall, looks like it might be a pretty good movie. Ever since I started my YouTube channel, I kind of fell out of watching TV shows and movies, so if there's anything you guys think I should check out, you know, let me know. And you know I will be back as the beats of our heart and the lyrics of our soul play on forever. Thank you for watching. Bye.